Hey, wake up.
I'm looking for Carrick to see if he's going 65i. Hello.
Mr. Gritty here. Are you going to be going your special unit? Yes, please. Yes, we're going to Alabama.
And no, I didn't pick the wrong tactics this time.
Good.
Okay.
Can everyone make sure that nobody's wearing their 65Y tags, please?
5 at 65Y Carrick. Yeah. Obviously.
Really?
Okay.
Oh, Carrick, you're such a riot. Get into the tree lines of the horsey, don't kill you.
Who's running in front? Weed, Elman, could you die, please?
What? Don't steal the flag.
Just wait a couple. Why? We're gonna get into combat. You just sit there.
Because I lost my rifle. I want a rifle.
Right, we'll take turns shooting. It's your turn to shoot.
Not today, son.
Sticky, where are you?
Drop it in the knife. Sharing a rifle.
Right.
No, sort
of. But we're sharing it.
I mean, I could stream, but I don't have a fan base that's big.
It's my turn, Rian!
No!
Yeah. I don't have to stream, and I have no fan base.
Right, guys, listen up. We are Confederacy. We are 4th Alabama Infantry. We are Private 2. If you are hit by some sort of shell, shrapnel, or bullet, you are to press P. The P button makes you salute. Once upon pressing that, Mr. Griss, thank God Matty left, I'd be getting more confused, and so same with the other guy, Mr. Griss will start hitting you with a bandage, and hence you will be healed and you will no longer bleed, because in this module, if you are hit, you slowly bleed to death, and you shall die.
Oh. Get our... Right, Rian.
Okay, I'm going to stream it and call it not a Chadman stream.
We are Confederacy and 4th Alabama Infantry. Caroline. You get it? Because you said Swede and it sounds like sweet. So, Caroline. How to fix bayonet. Yes, make sure you have got a Springfield rifle. Once upon having the Springfield rifle, you are to set it into shooting mode, and then you are to press B. If by chance you have a Mississippi rifle and you try to fix a bayonet, it will turn into a bottle and you'll lose your gun, because Mississippi rifles cannot attach bayonet, so make sure you've got a Springfield rifle.
If you want to attach bayonet.
Can I just say hi, I'm the top of the leaderboard once again?
Element?
Yeah, next time don't steal my rifle, we had a
Okay, we'll share it next time. I fire one shot, you get the next.
14 for General Richard Sharp.
Yeah, it's Richard Sharp is from some book.
Yeah, and films and with ITV.
Sean Bean.
ITV. Yeah. And Sean Bean is from such films as Game of Thrones, such series as Game of Thrones. And
not a movie.
And he's also in Lord of the Rings, and he's also in the film I watched today, called The Martian, yes.
Wait, Ryan?
Yeah?
He's in the Lord of the Rings
the Easter egg in this game about Richard Sharp?
He's also
yes.
The British officer uses a lightsaber, or like cavalry saber, like Richard Sharp in the books uses.
Every time you
but fingers sharp is a rifle.
Yes, I don't like that's the reason I don't like him, because Sharp's wife was huzzah, fucking faggot. Oh yes. Oh no.
Can I just point out
I remember
you may not, yeah you may, yeah.
Okay guys, I would say
Where is Mr. Bean from? Mr. Bean is from bloody England.
A fictional character?
Okay.
England gave
That's Roman Atkinson, okay.
When Wales gave birth to people who enjoyed too much time with sheep.
Okay, guys, I would just say, please behave. Can be heard on stream.
Yes, we are being streamed, so I would prefer people not to firstly use any copyrighted material. Secondly, no multiple people. Firstly, no racist material. Secondly, no cop.
Fast
Mr. Bean is a classic, you know, Rowan Atkinson, just fucking...
Who's Rowan Atkinson?
Mr. Mo! Carrick, we're trying to chill the channel down.
Yeah, Carrick.
What did I do?
Oh, you big fucking unicorns.
But I didn't... I didn't think it worked, because I can't hear it. Why isn't it working?
God.
I'm just clicking the button.
I'm gonna mute the channel in a minute.
Why?
We love you, Ryan.
Okay,
Big fluffy unicorn.
Your channel was edited.
No.
Your channel was edited.
No, nothing. You stop fucking yawning in your mic.
Your channel was edited. Your channel was edited. Your channel was edited. Your channel was edited.
Why? That's good. Stop typing in chat because it keeps tapping me out. Right, get on the server, on the right team, on the right unit, which I said. Fucking jobs, I'm about to perm ban you from 65 white and 7th Texas combined. And you can spend your days with the 14th who grudgingly don't like you as much because you were and are in the 65 white. Okay? Thank you. I'm gonna unmute everyone, but I swear to God.
Your channel was edited. User in your channel timed out.
Hello?
Hello.
I'm sniper.
What's the problem here? Oh my God, mute whoever's eating.
Doing drugs?
What?
Stop fucking eating!
Oh, you supposed well, to
fuck. I suppose I could just go and die then.
Please do.
Yeah.
Or I use... have his NCO position.
Or use push to talk.
Like everyone else.
Works as well.
Or have a button on your microphone which you can use to press whilst you're doing stuff.
That's what I'm doing.
For example, my glorious Blue Yeti microphone, which cost me about £80.
Fucking white people, eh?
Nah, you got a discounted version, yeah?
Yeah, I did. And I got a shooting discount as well, yeah.
Alright,
stay spec. Everyone go Confederacy, the same unit, same stuff.
With Alabama. Springfield?
Private 2.
Private 2.
Oh.
And line up on me.
How do we attach the bayonet?
B.
In shooting mode. Make sure you've got a Springfield musket, guys.
Yeah. Don't attach the bayonet yet.
Where the hell are we?
Gatsby, don't swap to spec and back if you're the wrong unit, because... Kajuba, first page, bottom left. Come on, banner. I've said that 5 times. Leo, first page, bottom left, and you've got a space bar in between your 7th and TX. I've said this, I must have told this 10 times in the chat.
Private 65, I carry.
Just let guys them team kill you. Okay, the fucker band.
Oh, damn.
Oh, come on.
We got that on stream. Motherfucker. Yeah, please, guys. Do not use grab. Yeah.
Is anyone really watching?
Don't really know.
What's the name? I'll check.
Sorry?
The Twitch
I
account.
Want more food.
Oh, Lightburst91. It says it's so fun, but it's on.
Could you send it to me on Steam?
Yeah, sure.
And me too.
It's not a link. I just typed the account name.
If you're not on the server now, get on it now because the server's about to be filled up. Is anyone in this channel not on the server?
2 places left.
Yep. Is there anyone in the channel not in the server? Anyone?
No, I think everyone's in the game.
I'm downloading the mod right now.
Is Jake here? Jake!
Make some noise for Ryan.
Jake, you here?
I think he's
Thank you for messaging me on Steam. So if you're not in the server now, then fucking get on it.
Why's that guy still alive? He's bleeding.
There's a guy called Thoik. 21st.
Guy?
Oh my god.
Marlo.
Guys, there's like 4 viewers.
Yeah, although one.
So it should be stopping
soon. It should be 3 people looking.
Oh, my listener. Defeat them all.
Four people.
Into the breach.
Hurrah for Dixie! Right, line up on me. I'm going to the right. Alright, hold up here.
MisterGriss.
The wall.
I'm on
the
front right
of the line. Reform the line.
I'm gonna call people out, and once I call your name out, jump. Marlo, tell me if people jump or not. Rain.
Yeah.
Biscuit. Carrick. Crayshaw.
I'm not.
Element. Jake.
Sure.
Kintrox.
Not.
Kintrox.
Oh, sure.
McKinney. McKinney.
McKinney's here,
yeah.
Oh.
McKinney.
He's not here.
Kajuba. Leo. User joined your channel. MisterGriss.
Yep.
Northern.
Here. Yep.
Ossie. Oh. Padre.
Downloading.
Nope.
Sticky.
Yeah.
Reed. And Gatsby.
Yeah.
No, it's Hinkle. Right. Lion on me, moving out, let's go. Alright, so be.
Kenny, come on.
It might be MisterGriss, he's gone sergeant.
No, not MisterGriss, it's someone ahead of me, he's got a blue hat on.
Alright, guys, make sure you're playing as 4th Alabama Infantry as private number 2. Okay, so we've got one or two lines here with artillery set up there. So, you know, I think the right flank is secure, so we're going to move on to the left. Unfortunately, guys, our Brigadier General Tenford, who usually heads up this Everson's Brigade, I think. You might know from the 3AD if we attend their Sunday events in NW. He's away today, I believe. Unless this is him here, no. He's away today, so hence we're going to be playing it by ear, and I'm going to be chatting with William, because this is a new TeamSpeak server. I don't have all the permissions and all the whisper lists set up, so I'm going to be speaking with William over Steam and asking him where he wants us to go. Well, I presume because the left, no, because the right flank is secure, that here he's going to want us on the left.
Element.
Yes. Yeah, there is no PTS.
Am I meant to have my banner out?
Pardon?
Am I meant to have my banner out? Line.
Well, you can if you want, but it depends where enemies. Yeah, no.
I got it out.
Wait, well, things, if you've got a bayonet out, of course, you get your musket, where your rifle musket, your gun. No, guns on the boat. Your warship, even. Your firearm is less accurate. Okay. I'll be from to my left on the wall. And crouch if you want. Just to crouch.
If you want, you should crouch.
I believe you are allowed, like, not much spacing, though. I don't believe you.
Decent spacing, guys.
But no, I think this fine. This is perfect. Because you're not really allowed space. I think it's one man per. Oh, I'm not too sure.
Colour now, group.
He's in the channel as well. Right, so, let's see. Enemy lines going to left.
If they're spreading his too much, we'll just...
But yeah, it's fine. It's not hardly at all. Alright, line up for you, Firewind, if you want. There's enemies on the ridge line up there. You're going to have to shoot through the forest. Your bullet probably won't get past the forest. But nonetheless, you can... You shoot... What ammunition, what number you on? Go down to about 20 or something, if you want.
We're not up on high unit.
Oh no.
There is an enemy line moving to the right, so if we can focus fire on that unit there. Do you see him in the open?
Oh yeah.
That's good. We have got friendly cav behind us. Remember, no space went behind when in the open trees, and max, yeah. So we're fine.
We do.
Stand up when shooting, guys. Where the 16th Alabama? They've been left. No.
I wonder if I will be flagged for.
Yeah, shoot the people in the trees to our. Well, it's not to our right, but you know, it's right-ish. Yeah. Watch out for any general moving past. So try not to get team kills.
Don't.
Got him.
Oh, artillery's doing rather well today.
Should we stop now?
Once you get to 20.
Oh, Kintrox is dead. Is Kintrox with us? Mm. Oh, no, he's probably F. Oh, yeah, but no, where's your body? Were you at spawn? Where's Kintrox's body, guys?
Not here.
Kintrox, you won with the right line. Fantastic.
Kintrox,
is that himself behind us, by the way?
Behind?
No.
They were coming towards us from
Hold on.
No.
No, Kintrox, your buddy's not here, and when I did the roll call, you weren't here earlier, so... I believe you're with the enemy line. Alright, guys, continuing fire down to 17 shots. No, the enemy cavalry's in front of us. Is that a general unit? Oh no, enemy cav, too many people to be a general unit.
I don't believe it's enemy cav. No, they have, banners.
Right side.
Bendy, yeah, the right side's friendly cav. Don't worry about them.
Guys, there is enemies to the rock in the floor.
Okay, they friendly.
Enemy.
Here goes, the enemies to our right in the forest, if we can focus far on them. Make sure you haven't got your bayonet on. Nice shot, Kajuba.
Nice, really nice.
You see, I would like to push up on the hill above there. Yeah, hold fire, guys. I would like to push up on the hill, but the problem is their cavalry and their defence lines.
Right there.
You see, because if we try to advance, their cavalry would first mow us down, we'd get shot to shreds.
They have another line there, because of the banner and probably reinforcements behind them.
Yeah. Although their cavalry is moving out to the left.
Yeah.
Fix bayonets!
Bait.
Yeah, as soon as you've... Their cavalry looks like it's on the move and we're not shooting, so might as well. Jeb, great you're back. In the description of this channel is the event information, mate.
Nice shot.
Oh, 21st Alabama Thoric. That's the guy who I was tempted to permban off the killbox server earlier. Oh, enemy line charging at our front and enemy cavalry on the move. You may fire down to 15 shots. With bayonets on.
Get that down.
There's also enemy infantry center if you want to start shooting at them.
Try and do as much damage.
I think our cavalry and their cavalry is going to battle it out. So I think if we just focus fire on the infantry. Okay. Yeah, they're charging. Focus fire on infantry in front of us. Good shot, Gatsby. Oh, headshot with the pistol at this range. Fantastic.
Just get them down.
Right, charge. Charge. No reloading charge, there is fire in charge.
You have to stop reloading.
You have to stop reloading. Thank you for your bayonet. MisterGriss, stay back. Guys, if you get stabbed, fall back and MisterGriss will heal you. Work in teams, guys, go around them. I'm hit, Mr. Griss.
I'm down.
Thank you. Right, fall back, guys, fall back to the trenches. They're drawing us out into their rifle fire.
Nope. I'm still alive, so.
Yeah, it is. I think who's won? I think the enemy cavalry's won that engagement. So, fall back, guys, and get behind the barricades, reload. Kill any remaining enemies before reloading.
Enemy cavalry coming.
Get to the wall, guys. Hide by the wall, come on. Up stabs, kill the guys, not the horses.
I am hit.
Sorry!
Right, because, like, people were reloading by the wall, I'm dead, so somebody else
reload
could take lead.
Reload by the wall. There is only two enemies left. Come on to the wall. Once reloaded, shooting mode on me. I'm going to the left.
By the way, Griss, our blue guy, Hinkle.
Someone's bleeding, I don't know who it is, but someone is bleeding, I think.
Jump across. Let's go.
Now it looks like both cavalries are down. What? The sort of defense line of the thing up there, I'm gonna scout ahead with ghosting. It appears the defences up ahead are not like none. There's no one there. So if you could surround them and go onto the main island and go around them. Or is that skirmish unit still in the forest?
We are going for the skirmish unit.
Oh. Hold on, let me check. No, they're not in the forest, but they are in like the dip over where the bridge would be.
Okay.
Or you could go around to kill the artillery. Because there's only a small number of you.
We could just kill them here. Once you come through the forest, line up some sort of...
Oh no, I'd say just charge.
Charge.
Fire charge is loud. Make your shots count.
Oh fuck.
Hence what I was saying, go for the artillery, because the small number of you are gonna get annihilated.
Don't cross it.
No, fall back. Just because, hence the artillery would have been a better choice, because there's only about four of you.
Guys, keep moving.
You should have just stayed up.
No, we should have gone to the artillery.
Of course.
Who else is streaming here?
I am.
Let's see.
Who was I?
Why not? You've got the friendly lines at our artillery. Our artillery hasn't built any earth mounds. I'd say keep tracking around the side, go on the back bridge, take out their arty.
What's your Twitch name?
Who's leading, by the way?
Or fall back to our artillery. Yeah, fall back to our artillery. Because there is an enemy, I think he's at the... Is he the 4th ME? The 1st ME? Yeah, they're pushing towards our arty.
You got a sword, by the way, Jake. Alright, never mind.
There's one more person than the server allows.
That's because the admin left and we joined. Because admins are pretty much guaranteed the spot.
Run away, Mr. Griss. See, Miss Wood.
The guys, the general staff and some lines are at the stone bridge. So the bridge nearest to the spawn.
I think the largest threat to our team currently is the first United States sharpshooters. I think they're the largest manned regiment, only purely because they've got a couple of, you know, where other squads have been depleted, they've attached onto them. Who else have they got on their team? They've got 1st USS, the 16th US, the 3-man line. And the artillery. Oh, there we go. MisterGriss, try to stay at the back slightly. I'm still with the charge, but stay at the back slightly so you can heal anyone who needs healing.
Mind you.
Congratulations to MisterGriss, you've just had 20 followers on Twitch.
Just saying, has anyone actually transferred their the music file from this game to NW?
No.
Because I know last week we were discussing it.
Yeah, I know Mr. Bruce has transferred the musket sound files.
Yeah.
Yeah, musket sound files to Mount&Blade. You sure?
With the like realism thing.
Aww.
Shit.
So you could like record yourself saying potatoes, and every time someone shot, you'd hear the word potatoes.
Yeah. They're drawing you in. Don't go, Jake.
Mount&Blade Irish edition.
Jake, don't go, they're drawing you in.
Jake, jump off the side. There we go.
Watch your back.
Hey, don't go.
Good one, Jake.
Let's go, Jake. People are watching you.
Just go for the backstabs, you know. Oh no, it's fine, you guys across the river.
Jake, you're a beast. 8 kill.
Jake. Nice.
That team kill is definitely worth it. Where's the last remnants? The last remnants is back in our artillery, just running away, delaying. Sepia, corporal.
What did he use? In Theus is about to die. 3 people have charging him.
Good luck! What makes me laugh is people who use swords for.
Hurrah for Dixie!
Ah, the DA's come to this event.
Come on, guys,
hurrah. It's been a long time since I've seen the DA.
Guys, don't stop.
Alright, let's reform up to the front right again. Well done, North, for team killing.
He did say.
What a move.
Medic! Medic! That was a fun round. Medic, behind you.
Good shot.
Told you, I'm the best shot.
Oh, from to our right. Oh, just fucking. Why does everyone have to fucking.
You just killed me.
I just team kill everyone because they're doing the same. Pissing me off how they're doing it to us.
Damn. I had so little health that it was counted as a score. First one that we saw.
Are they doing all the teams?
First one recorded.
MisterGriss behind you. Help me, goddammit. Thank you.
They're killing him, man. Don't do it.
I want help and you're like, nope.
MisterGriss, now if I'm injured, I'm not going to ask you for bandages.
I'm surprised Hunter said that, though.
Chris, if I'm injured, don't come at me, please.
Hey.
Arms and legs.
We all know has a rabid fan base of 12-year-olds.
Really?
Yeah.
This suits Marlo's 24-year-old personality.
Yeah.
Hashtag pedo.
Fine.
Have you started a Minecraft YouTube channel? Because everyone knows Minecraft YouTubers are totally not pedophiles.
Of course not.
Exactly.
Fuck.
I would believe that if I didn't see what.
Hinkle is a bush.
Omen is
so bushy.
Kinchox, there you are. Alright, lads, let's go. 15th sharps, but max, but we got 7 on our team.
15th.
Mm. I think last time we did decent on the left, so let's try that luck again.
Shout out to the developer joining
us.
Has anyone here seen a picture of a bush baby? They're creepy.
A bush baby.
Yeah, the eyes
Ryan.
Are so
the
big.
The big eyes.
Ryan, no pressure. Yeah. Developers joined your line.
There is cold.
What do you mean, no pressure?
Cold?
Why would I have pressure, right? Yeah, exactly. Like, this is obviously because we are called the 7th Texas Conscript Infantry, we have to rename it to volunteer because nobody chooses to join. It's out of, you know.
I think we chose.
No, you didn't. You know, I said, mate, you're part of the 65Y. You know, you have to be part of the 7th Texas.
Why don't we just try and see if we're
going to be a volunteer thing if we're actually forced to it?
That's why we named it a conscript. This is actually a conscript, you know. Exactly, that's why we've only got one colonel, one captain, everyone else is private, you know.
Basically,
because communism.
guys, can you try and straighten up the line?
Pure Russian communism, everyone's there.
Are we communists?
Extremely.
Oh yeah.
Fucking lefty tossers. Alright, yeah. I think what we're going to do is, because there's a massive force, we're going to line up in front, well behind, in fact, these walls. We're going to fix bayonets and we're going to keep moving. I believe, we're dependent on the enemy force there. There you go, General. I'm prepared to hold and hold. Hold up here. We got four-man line moving up. That is brave, considering the other half of the army is crouching down here. should we push up? Yeah, fix bayonets. We'll push up. Probably be. Everyone press S for a few seconds. And press W and jump over.
Suicide charge, boys.
I'm going to left.
Marlon, ha. Formation charge.
Mr. Griss.
You know the developer's getting involved, you know.
Whoever's on the far right, can you form back into line, please?
It's the developer in our TeamSpeak channel.
Wait, what?
Hinkle.
Who have we got? They've got a few generals, a few lines,
But we have a bush baby, we're gonna kill them all.
Oh, he's in
Hinkle, if they kill you, can we ban them?
Hinkle currently...
halfway through watching what? Star Wars.
Yeah, I think bush baby's better, because a creepy person looking at you from a bush with a sniper rifle.
Alright guys, we're going to keep running along here, we're going to get onto the fences to our left and we're going to start opening fire. So get to the defences on the left, start opening fire. There's an enemy line you can shoot at, there's a general you can be sneaky about. I'm not saying shoot him, I'm not saying don't. If you want, you can take your bayonet off at this point. Probably would be advised.
I can't push it anyway.
I think he's got a sniper rifle.
He's got the sniper rifle.
We could kill him and take it.
It's not like he hears us.
Alright, this is what we're gonna do. Can I? Okay, Alt F4 if you think that Madrid is shit. Everyone just leaves.
No.
I just realised he actually isn't.
Half of Spain is unemployed, the other half is asleep.
Oh my god.
Why it's true. Spain?
Because that guy said about Madrid. Alright, fix bayonets again because we can't see over the hill line. And the enemy aren't doing a counter attack for this territory, so jump over here, let's go. If we're massing this side, it means do they have our artillery yet? No, but they're pressing for it.
What the bitch?
We're gonna take this bridge over here. Yeah, there's an enemy line.
Can we beat Trigger Happy?
Well, see, our whole team is heading for that bridge over there, which means it's basically a choke thing. Choke point, yeah. So, my opinion, if we go around it, we'll probably be outnumbered, but they'll draw the fire, we'll sneak around, fuck them in the arse. Woohoo! Thank you, Tyrion Lannister.
Hooray. You said no swear words.
Element.
Oh god.
If it was a siege, I would do with the whole like Tyrion Lannister, like don't fight for your king speech, but it's not a siege, so...
Fight for the bitches, come on.
I'll fight for the Bushwookie.
Always. That's an amazing speech. You know, it encourages people not to team kill.
Yeah. Have you seen the movie Superhero?
You see, I'm concerned now where the enemy forces are, because the left, right? The left we've just taken with these, and the right, the enemies haven't made any pushes for. So where the fuck is all the enemy troops? Line up, hold here, left face, stay there.
There's a guy in the forest to
your
right.
That's friendly. There's also a general here, which just reported our position to probably the half of the brigade. And oh shit.
I blame you.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10 man line crouching in the ditch. Listen,
guys,
and then there's about another 10 man line behind. Guys, just crouch there. I'm not sure if you are allowed to crouch or not, but just crouch there. What can we flank around here? Can we flank anything?
Crucial question. Do we have spare underwear at the spot?
Okay, this is what we're gonna do. Oh, charge! Charge! No. Did not see them, in all honesty.
Oh my god, just took his bayonet off.
That's a bad thing. Oh, fuck. The developer. Fuck's sake.
I don't know if I'm bleeding. Oh, I'm bleeding.
Alright, fall back, don't get into the open because there's other lines shooting at you.
And reload your weapon.
MisterGriss, you're alive?
You took Inkle's gun, by the way.
So guys, form a line, please.
Bush baby die.
I tried to take the developer's gun, but no.
Please form some, guys, some sort of line, guys. Alright, prepare for charge. And once more with me, let's go. Once reloaded, charge again. Now we've got had a chance to reload, now kill. Good fire and charge, guys. Good volley. MisterGriss, hang back. Only come forward if you are needed, but you're the medic. Try to stay alive. Oh, fuck them. Just charge, Khan. They're trying to draw us out. Fuck it. We'll take it.
Come on.
Hopefully, guys, keep charging. Oh shit, need a medic.
Go for it, dude.
Go to the left and try and take up.
Thank you. Alright guys, get to the what's it, planks? No, defences.
Trench.
No, not the trench. Guys, the defences, come on. Stop crouching down, fucking push. I will stab you in the backs. No, Russian.
Which banner do we use?
First page, bottom left.
Why, Ryan is such a good colonel. Don't do this.
Good talking in melee. What the fuck did I talk to you earlier about?
I'm sort of behind you now. Never mind.
Oh, the sharp.
Discharge through the weak field, cause as much damage as possible.
The silence.
Yeah, me. I'm like halfway in the weak field. I'm dead. Don't worry. Yep, our line's deserted, just keep charging, cause as much damage as possible.
Go kill trucks.
It is.
Kill trucks. He just charged this front here.
Alright, good. You've got round them, could you turn left and start stabbing them? You've got it.
Go kill trucks, do it.
Good work.
Okay, I got 6 kills.
Kintox got a nice kill there.
Kintox got 6 kills. Lazy got 3. I got 3. A few people got 2. Loads of people got 1. Good job. And now our team's pushing. And the team balance is 15 in our favour. 15 in our favour, so that's good.
It really sounds like I can't hear my soundboard anymore.
And then the home kill feed is just turning red and...
21st has the gun.
North, can I ask you a question?
Yes.
Are you retarded?
What do you think?
Well, yes.
He's just 7 years old.
Okay. It's just that in our NW event, right, you're talking during melee, which I said not to, and then you do the same now.
Beaten kiss, 7 years old.
So I'm just judging your ability to retain information, but never mind.
He's 7 years old.
When it's not about the thing.
Because I'm directing information about people where to stab.
I know you can talk.
I still can fire it. Oh, fuck.
And now we're dead. It's fine. So we had an advantage of 16 players, and now we've got an advantage of 6. That's how that melee with the Confederacy turned out. That 16th US Infantry Colonel Thunder, that is definitely not reloading in charge.
Nah, he's standing still, not charging.
Why did my ping suddenly become above 200? Yeah, 486.
What do you mean borderline? If that 16th US Infantry Colonel actually survives, I'm just gonna commit. Oh, good shot, nonetheless you're gonna get slayed. Oh, he's saying what the fuck when he's the one reloading in charge.
McMuffin.
Well, if all of our guys shoot, right, and all get kills, and all get slayed, we'd win by one man.
Yeah.
So no, we wouldn't, because someone just died. Two people just died.
I remember stabbing someone and then they got healed by a medic. One kill!
Poor guy. Oh my god, they're going through the... Oh, poor
guy. Come on, Shinoa, block, don't fuck! Yeah, running! That's helpful, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, nice blocking that guy. You see, that Joy guy, I like how he switched between opponents there before dying. Okay, who have we got?
Help to be.
Oh, the artillery to save the day. Happy days.
Yeah, really, they tried to get across.
Let's see, we've got Thoric, who I saw in Killbox today, little hope for. We got VR. On a bridge, no.
I'm glad.
Oh, and of course you've got the reloader at the back, haven't we? Fantastic. That formation there is just
useful.
I am glad they're on our team. That Saparax guy, I'm loving his blocking.
You were you idiot.
They actually killed some people.
Okay, curse words allowed. No. Okay, now denied.
Do you just stop and start your stream again?
User in your channel timed out. I didn't stop it, I just put it mature content.
You're the only person
that would be 13.
Alright, same unit, guys.
Crusher lost connection, I think.
I want to know the difference between the Colt M1861 Navy and the Colt M1860 Army.
One was used by the Army and one was used by the Navy.
Because I'm thinking the Navy might be better because it's like, instead of a 6-0, it's a 6-1, so it's a later model. But then I'm thinking, but it's a Navy version, so it wouldn't be as upgraded or as like experienced as the Army version. So that's where I'm...
Maybe
they're statistically identical within the code of the game.
Maybe.
No, please, there is.
Well, Hinkle is here, so Hinkle,
somebody trying to explain it. But
can you shed light?
Okay, whoever started it, could you finish?
That guy is a proper dick.
Also, guys, once spawning, just go to the far right hand side of the map, alright? We're gonna hook around by the wheat field.
Why they put just a flat out upgrade to the.
Maybe, I don't know, would one be more damage impact and one have, like, better distance or something?
The version hits harder, and it would make sense because it's a bigger difference.
But you have to have it in account that the Navy, or I don't know, the Marines, were not that great during the Civil War.
Of his own shit.
He's tired of whose shit?
Jancy. Like when he talks and he sighs halfway through a sentence, you know he's tired of his own bollocks.
Yeah.
It could be that one of them does.
Well, guys, just keep running to the far right hand side of the map. Just not in. Don't even bother with the line, just keep running. Yeah. We need to get to that side of the map fast.
It could be that I poked him that he's gone too far.
Just get to the far right hand side of the map, we'll get to that wheat field, and then we can hook through to that barn area. And then maybe we'll hook around to that arty, I dunno. But well, what have we got? We've got a couple of general units going to the right, we got a line, two lines, a flag. Any skirms? No.
Talking about friendly.
Watch out, train.
Alright. Could be that the Navy does higher impact initial damage and then the cult army inflicts a nastier wound causing you to bleed out faster.
Give me 2 seconds, I will read it. Oh.
I have one crouched down here.
The caliber is a big difference. 36 and 45.
What man spacing, so Kenny in north, close the gap, or somebody go in between. What have we got? No one in the wheat field directly in front, but there's a flag. You know, I love it when enemy units take flags. Because it's like one ginormous beacon above a line saying, look, we're over here. Great. It's great from my perspective, anyway.
Chris, don't be afraid that they run away. I'm afraid.
When the cavalry go to the right, they're going to get shot.
I feel like I'm going to throw up.
Alright, fix bayonets.
But it's
Mario. Looks like we're the wheat tigers again.
Yes.
Friendly calf. Oh, friendly calf.
Are you retarded?
Do it a bit of a feel.
Yeah, we're doing it. And keep running.
I just walked through the gap in the fence.
One and
man, that's what he wants.
Too mainstream to go through the gaps.
Right guys, there is an enemy line, you probably see it. No, that's a funny line. But there is an enemy line, trust me. If we just...
I did find out the difference.
Nice. I saw him posting chat, cheers. Right guys, get to the end of this line, and we're at the end of the wheat field, regroup and crouch. Somewhere.
I think there's a difference in game.
Oh, there's a shot from the fence over there. Don't jump over, was that shot? I don't know. Alright, jump over this.
That really does. Okay,
alright, follow me. Line behind me. Whoever's running. Whoever just run into the new wheat field, you're fucking retarded, right?
Are you retarded?
Do it a bit of a feeling.
Yeah, we're doing a Jancier talk, you know. Jancier fucking.
But guys, you're not doing it with a soul.
If somebody has a Russian accent and can say, are you retarded? That would be great.
Are you retarded?
I didn't do Italian. Like,
that really wasn't Russian.
But it was close.
I'm not claiming I can do a Russian accent, but I'm just saying.
I'm wondering what's Croatian accent.
Yours.
How can it be
line up here.
I don't have an accent.
No, everyone has an accent.
You have an accent.
Leo.
I do have an accent.
Leo, the special child who picked Mississippi.
Window, like there is a gap through the window, they're fighting in the barn.
That's friendly. Who we got?
Yeah, and.
Oh shit, line, prepare to charge, charge!
I died by a bullet, I swear to God.
They're retreating! And Biscuit, can you not type in chat please? Because it tabs me out and we're about to get into melee.
No, they have artillery.
Alright, push on them. There. And thank you for your buck and ball musket.
There's another line coming from behind.
Yeah, we've got a mid to river. Push on.
Sorry.
Alright, push to the arty, guys. Of course we have a push to the arty. If we can take this out, then hopefully it will not cause like heavy casualties during the late game of the battle.
There is enemies still alive in that barn, by the way.
Not all friendly sex at the barn.
No, I just don't think there's an enemy.
There is a line of enemies in there.
Maybe like 3 or 5.
To have a medic, please. I'm by the artillery.
Oh, I don't.
Can we just hold here for a bit?
Thanks. No, keep pushing on.
Okay, I need a medic too.
Find MisterGriss.
Yeah.
Okay. You do realize our guys are dropping like flies behind you.
Oh.
Just lost your medic.
Did you have bandages up when you died?
Nope.
Where did Tarline go?
Got killed by the enemy regiment that I told you was at the barn.
Why did you go in the barn?
I didn't go in the barn, they came up behind us.
Yeah, they...
Yeah.
Are you still alive?
Oh.
No, we were engaging the artillery.
Yeah, so were we, and then we got counter-flanked.
Pinning Kajuba with a nice KD of minus one.
Okay, what's about my KD?
Awesome shot, man.
He's talking shit.
Yeah.
Sweet is a Mexican.
He's not Mexican.
You won't be forgiven for this. Is that all you got?
Send them Yankees back to hell. Molo, what do you think about the RT detachment 65Y? And the NCO base. You gonna speak to him or should we, new NCO? Marlo. Anyone here?
What?
Marlo here?
Marlo.
Nope. No.
Never mind. Right, guys.
I just lost connection to the server.
This is what's happening.
Yeah, I did a second ago too.
Oh, hey Sticky. Sticky, how's the adding of the Yanks?
I don't know if they're all northern, but the ones I do know are that are from the north, I think, added me.
Alright, Sticky, over the next 2 days, okay, do the same routine. Like, get people on TeamSpeak, you know. Add them, because the Steam announcement's now working, you can actually post them, okay? So just do like, just post a message saying Yanks or Canadians or, you know, North Americans, get on TeamSpeak. If they don't go on TeamSpeak, you add them. And do that today and tomorrow, right? Add the Yanks. And then on Monday, you and me will talk about getting some NA events, okay? Anyone live in the UK here, apart from me?
Okay.
Right, you know half term, right? It's this week and next week, right?
Yeah,
it's another week.
Yeah, thank fuck, because I was thinking you have to go in on Monday. I was getting all worried because I've done fuck all revision for my A-levels, so...
Wait. What Monday did you think you had to go in?
Two days.
I'll rip you apart.
Did you break up?
But last week. I've had all this week off.
I only just broke up.
I know, it's funny, because one of my mates, right... She goes out with someone up north, like near Leeds, and we live in Portsmouth, right? So she's been up in Leeds all this week, right? And it's funny because he's been at school, so she's been sat in his house all week, right? She's been sat in his house all week doing fuck all by herself, thinking, yeah, I've got this week off. Let's go see my boyfriend up north. But he's at school, right? And she's at college, so she's at his house while she's at school. Bit weird. Where is this?
Your sister.
Anyone? No! No! Yes, my 20-something, 7, 6, I don't know, would go up to lead from her house. But yeah, that is logic there.
Right,
go far right side of the map again.
You know, you kind of look... reminded me of Jensen now.
I'm looking for a reg to merge into an arty unit, alright? No, I'm reading this announcement. I'm looking for a reg to merge into were. No, it's we are. Fucking plastic.
You gonna grab them?
I could.
Just say
I'll add him. I'll speak to him. Can we, after this, can we speak to my NGOs and COs on our team, please? Sure, if you wish. Yarrick, who's Yarrick? Do I know anyone called Yarrick?
I know Yarrick.
Yeah. No, he's called Lord Commissioner Yarrick, and I know, like, Carrick was called, is it?
It's Commissar, by the way.
Commissar,
yeah. Oh, fuck off. Right, yeah. Right up there. Right up against the wall.
Here, I've got tortured.
Kenny.
You're special, Ken.
There's Nicky. He's headed out to me.
Sticky.
Are they actually gonna. Is that one of us?
Guys, I have a backpack where I carry ours.
Griff's just daydreaming, you know, with the other line, thinking, you know what, this is. Oh, yeah, I bet there was. Fucking. You were just trying to stab him, weren't you, racist piece of shit.
Look
like
Mr. Chris, look at him.
Like the other line past us. Alright, end of friendly line. I'm right face. We're gonna go with squad. I'm moving out. Guys, you see, squad's element. Moving this way, so we'll go this way.
Me and element.
You would be interested in joining the 65 Y rule too.
What about
me and element and Sticky are wearing backpacks where we have our sandwiches?
Marlo, because. Oh, Marlo, are you back?
What?
Are you back? Good. Because three reasons. One, I'm talking about an arty merge. Two, I'm lazy. And three, I want to watch the rest of Star Wars on my phone. I'm not going to go to the officer meeting, so can you go my stead, please?
Sure.
Thank you.
Hashtag slacker.
You would be interested in joining the 65, wouldn't you?
Oh, my phone buzzed. Hold on.
Hashtag, I know I can take that.
Where's my phone? Oh, it buzzed,
I'm
but...
Wait
a minute. No, my phone buzzed. I don't know where it went. Oh, it's
the
my
thing
pet.
Is, would you like to have Ryan, a 17-year-old there?
Nothing wrong with that.
Or would you have me? I'm 24-year-old with it.
Yeah, yes, but the problem with you being older is you're more mature, and the problem with that is myself. I'm more, what's the word? Unpredictable. Right, line up here. Right, you're more like Marlo, we all know you wouldn't go onto another server and ban their own people from their own server. But me, you know, I'd see, according to Hunter, and I'm going to quote this guy called Hunter now. Hunter, by Hunter, who's one of the head admins of the Killbox server, I am a two-faced, power-hungry jackass who manipulates people, deceives them, and apparently I'm preying on the weak.
You think
so, according to all of that, that's from Killbox head admin Hunter.
You think I don't know it? I'm having fun because I know it.
Exactly, and he says I pray on the weak. So does our Chancellor. So does George Osborne. So does our Prime Minister. Nothing wrong with that, you know. Oh, benefits for the poor? No, they don't need that. Stop being silly. oh, people in wheelchairs need disability benefits. No, of course they don't. You know, if you don't know.
Yeah.
Yeah, fun fact.
Yeah.
Fun fact, British Chancellor George Osborne decides the poor doesn't need their benefits. So he says, why, you don't need your benefits.
He didn't say poor, he said disabled. It's like,
you know, these hospitals, we don't need these, build some flats, you know, those guys. Hospitals, they're being crowded with sickly people, you know. Why have some people broken formation? No order of charge was given.
Kinkle is the only group to raise the...
No, we don't. Do we? Hold here, fix bayonets.
Do I have to fix bayonets?
There we go.
I'm moving out. Oh, these guys are retreating. Why are they retreating?
Because the whole brigade is on us.
Oh, there's no point in retreating.
Someone
charge!
He said charge. Come on, guys.
Yeah, now charge. You see, if we charge, right, we create the opportunity. We will die, but we create the opportunity for the rest of our brigade to do something better. Don't waste their lives.
Ren, you're sounding like Kiko.
Exactly.
It's not good.
And plus, look at the time, it's 57, so... I don't know what Star Wars...
13,000 people. I don't want to play the Minecraft.
They're retreating, keep pushing on, you see? You see, they're running, and our brigade is behind us, you see? You see, we created the opportunity, they did something worthwhile, and we're actually getting kills. So it's paying off.
We are going on a trip.
You see, guys, as they're retreating, keep charging.
Sticky, was your gun loaded?
No, it wasn't.
You make me sad.
You don't believe him, you picked up anyway.
Ryan, they're waiting for us.
Oh, and we will stab them.
Is that one character?
No, it's not.
Nice.
Right, once you're dead, you can say GG and leave. I'm gonna watch Star Wars. So see you later.
See ya.
Also, I did tell you guys about the new that app on your phones where you can watch like movies in cinemas and yeah.
Yeah, you also talked about that other app, but we don't give a shit.
It's not pirating if no one gets hurt. It's not pirating if I don't have a boat. No, they don't. I'm not giving Disney another penny.
They don't watch another Disney.
And for those Euro people, well, no, it's because they got fucking like LucasArts sold the right to
for the stream what?
Star Wars, well, didn't they?
They made some shit movies in the end, so why don't you just sell off?
Well, apart from if it's like the only I would only give them money for part of the cabin. Everything else, no.
Brian?
Yeah.
I said Disney. Marlo's gonna get copyright strikes now.
Yes, but sorry, mate.
I forgot. Was on 1 hour 20 minutes. I don't know what time. Who's seen the Star Wars film?
Got that.
The Force Awakens, new one.
Have
I? Me? I'm watching it now.
Can you trust?
I know he dies.